Chicago-trained artist has the honor of creating the last holiday card of the Bush administration. T. Allen Lawson graduated from Chicago's American Academy of Art back in the 80s. He was picked for the job by First Lady Laura Bush. The official White House greeting card will feature his painting called View from the Truman Balcony. The original painting will become part of the permanent White House collection.
Just don't hit me.